you have the best looking tight end room in the country. I just want to say, how does that affect your performance and the preparation you have back going on?
I mean, it's pretty hard. Just to focus. But I think the order would go Chase, Dylan, and then Charlie Kolar at the end. So.
It's a pretty unpopular opinion, but how would you compare, let's say if we had a coach's, maybe a coach's basketball tournament, who would you draft as your top five? Who would be your last pick?
Who would be my last pick? Coach Golish would be my last pick. That's all I know.
Keep my first pick. I love Golish. But who would be your five players? You're a point guard, right? Who are you picking for?
Point guard, I'm going to take Nate Shulhouse.
Okay. Shooting guard?
Shooting guard, Coach Gordon.
What are you playing?
Oh, I thought this is a coach's team.
No, you're on the team.
Oh, so I'll be the point guard. I'll take Shulhouse as the shooting guard.
Okay.
And then as the three, I'll go with Coach Gordon.
Okay.
And then as the four, I'll take Campbell.
Who's your five?
And then I'll take
Sheeb.
Sheeb. He's a good five.
Thank you.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks for your time.